Ride around in a new whiskey. Support the two cups. To Butter's house, we're about to go hit pint night, Wednesday ritual. Just gonna have a couple beers. That's it. Probably just a couple beers.
One drink?
Yeah, just one drink, sorry. Right?
One beer for the night. Pizza and brew, one beer?
Yeah, one drink? I'm gonna have one White Claw and then that's it.
Just a light pint night.
Just light pint night?
Just light.
That's it. Alright, cool. Me too. Lord T, hey, I got something of yours.
I'm too hungover for shit.
I'm a man of my word. One drink. We'll have one drink.
I really want to jump them, but I'll fix them. I just don't have a shovel on me right now. We basically did what we can. Don't expect it to be all fucking brand new, but I'm a man of my word. We got it done. Good old day at the Cat Pacey residence. There's skateboarders out here. Tony Hawk Pro Skate Underground, whatever. Oh. Man down. I want to see that 360. I seen it on the gram. I just need to see it in person. All those blood, sweat, and tears on the BMX bike. That's what it comes down to. Yo, 180 with the quick fakie.
Oh, such a harsh landing. No suspension.
Huh. Of course it's a BMX bike.
Mr. Smarty Pants, huh?
Dude, come on, I'm ready to see some big airs. Bust bigger than everyone. I'm hungover. I could be in bed right now, sleeping. I'm out here baking in the sun, ready to see some big airs.
Almost had it.
Yes, sir, all day. Thought your back was broken, you're back. Damn, Daniel, back at it again. Oh! You see right here? See this rock? You skid on it. We should pee on it and do something gay to this rock.
Run that back.
You wanna pee on the rock and do something gay to it?
That's a good bail on film though, but you wanna know what happened is this damn ass rock. See the skid mark you made with the rock? And then here's a damn ass fucking gay damn ass rock. You want to keep it and pee on it?
No, I want to live.
Oh, nice.
What's up, man?
Hey, good stuff.
Love your stuff.
Hey, can I just get right next to you on everything you do?
Yeah, stand right here. Kind of the same angle, different cameras. It's not going to really be the same shit. And a couple days apart and no one will notice.
Good stuff. BT, it's your Frenny Bar.
Whoa. All day!
Oh my god!
What the hell did you land like that? You landed completely stop.
I was facing you damn near. I was like.
That was lit. That was straight cashy though.
Take that.
Been hanging with Chavi every fucking day lately, and he's just been pressuring me to drink seltzers nonstop. It's a hard every time. We just gotta get the ball rolling at the skate park.
Droop check.
Ah.
Oh.
Whatever. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Quick seltzer. It's Friday. Let's go have a good little session.
Start off the day. Start off the session.
It's a good little BMX session. It's Friday. And I still haven't even edited this vlog. I have to go.
Coming out today.
And it's coming out today. So this is a live session.
Yeah.
What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ, I'm at the skating rink?
It's that damn ass rock.
God damn, this is ice. Maybe that fucking claw or that seltzer got to me.
Holy shit.
I'm bugging. The fuck was that?
Ooh.
See that shit?
Oh! Six sash. Time for pitters, I guess.
Adios, amigos. At least I landed a flare and a bar fakie. That's me right here. That's me.
She gon' be a savage, bad bitch. Ride around in a new whip ski. Pour her 2 cups of the whiskey. She gon' get lit coming through your city. She gon' be a savage, bad bitch. Ride around in a new whip ski.
If you get caught doing something like that, literally every single thing that we could find, we would try and press charges against you.
Yeah.
And it's all about deterring stuff from like this from happening again, right?
Yeah,
nothing bad happened. It's, and I'm glad, because this is really, really minor.
Yeah.
None of you guys have criminal records.
No.
You guys don't seem like bad guys. Believe me, I ran every single one of you guys that I could find. Next thing, and it was just
I didn't
like,
have anything?
I don't know who you are. I know you were in, you weren't in that video. You were in the video when they went through the Walmart. Down in, was it San Diego? When they were riding down, when you guys first got the van.
Yeah, I don't know who.
He was in that video.
Yeah.
Just that I remember your broken arm and your glasses. No, I didn't have to look you up because you weren't in this video, the one that I'm here for today.
Okay.
I can look you up if you want me to.
No, I'm good.
And there, well, here's the.
We were all filming together.
Yeah.
And you guys can be a really positive influence for people, which in general I would actually say you guys probably are. That stupid little motorcycle on the roadway is going to get you guys in trouble eventually.
Yeah.
All right. Basically, the cop was talking about just like the video of us jumping over the fence in Temecula. I guess it was pretty bad. Not us jumping over the fence, but we cut the tree, so that was our bad. Yes, keep in touch. Tuesdays and Fridays are coming up. Like, subscribe. Just do it. Just do it. Oh yeah, and also, go subscribe to BT.
Thanks.
He's got a sweet ass YouTube channel that nobody watches. So he's the most low key lit dude out there. No cap. UV. Later.
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to pay.